Padmashri Anil K. Gupta, Indian Institute of Management, Vastrapur, Ahmedabad, Coordinator, Srishti and Honeybee Network, Executive Vice Chair, National Innovation Foundation, Member, National Biodiversity Authority, Visiting Professor of Innovation Management in Emerging Markets, European Business School, Berlin Fellow, National Academy of Agricultural Sciences, the World Academy of Art and Science, California. Padmashri Anil K. Gupta's mission is to demonstrate the potential of knowledge-rich, economically poor people in taking developing societies out of the morass of mediocrity and lead these on to a path of sustainable progress. As a member of the faculty of IIMA, he has taught globalizing and resurgent India through innovative transformation with Bharat Ratna Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, former President of India. Indian social and political environment, Shodhyatra, learning walk in Himalayan region, design and development of development organizations, creativity, innovation, knowledge network and entrepreneurship, institution building, strategic management of intellectual property rights, economic environment and policy, doctoral course, agri-management, etc. He has been walking along around 6,000 kilometers across India for a week or more, even summer and winter, for last 12 years as a part of Shodhyatra, journey on foot to celebrate creativity at grassroots, to learn from grassroots teachers. Helped set up the National Micro Venture Innovation Fund, the first of its kind in the world at NIF, with the support to SIDBI on October 1st, 2003, through a collaboration between SIDBI and NIF, as per the announcement by Finance Minister in Union Budget 2002 in response to our request. Helped establish National Innovation Foundation India, March 2000, with an initial corpus of rupees 20 crores with a view to help India become an inventive and creative society and a global leader in sustainable technologies by scouting and sustaining grassroots innovations. National Project Director for GEF, Global Environment Facility, and UNDP supported PDF project on conservation of biodiversity in dry lands in North Gujarat, sanctioned to Ministry of Environment and Forestry. Designed and implemented by Srishti to develop a larger project for conservation of flora and fauna biodiversity in two sanctuaries, and agro-biodiversity in farms within and outside protected areas, completed it in 2001 and approved by GEF Council without any revision. Worked on a three-year PEW award of US$150,000 for biodiversity conservation and environment granted by PEW Scholars Programs at University of Michigan, Ann Arbor, to 10 outstanding scholars around the world. This award has been used to strengthen Honeybee Network, a global network of activists, scholars, policymakers and farmers around the issue of indigenous technological and institutional innovations for sustainable natural resource management and building bridges between formal and informal sciences. Sri Anil Gupta has been a member of the jury for the following groups: Develop Leaders, Talents in Supply Chain Management 2009 Awards, Supply Chain Management Institute, European Business School, Germany, ICOS Global Case Competition, Harvard University, 10 Top Climate Innovation of Sweden, Global Focus Sweden, Tata Innovation Awards, Inter-American Development Bank's High-Level Scientific Committee on the Initiative, Innovation for Inclusive Development, Contest for Innovations in Latin America, Business Bazigar, a reality show by ZTV to scout and reward outside entrepreneurial idea, Asian Innovation Awards, Youth Employment Systems Fund Award Cambridge, Data Quest eGovern Champion Award 2007, the Manthan Award 2007. Dr. Gupta earned his PhD degree in management from Kurukshetra University in 1986 after his master's in biochemical genetics in 1974 from Haryana Agricultural University. He is currently a professor in the Center for Management in Agriculture. His unique work analyzing indigenous knowledge of farmers and building bridges to science-based knowledge has led to the honor of being elected at a young age to India's National Academy of Agriculture Sciences, and being elected as an young age to Indian National Academy of Agriculture Sciences, recognition through PEW Conservation Scholar Award 1993 to 1996 from University of Michigan, biodiversity conservation through documentation, value addition, and dissemination of local people's innovative resource, conservation practices is a thrust in future work. His desire to develop a platform to recognize, respect, and reward local innovators was a stimulus behind the creation of the Honey Bee Network. His very brief CV itself runs into several pages, and we are truly honored to have him amidst us today. So we welcome you.